This giant of a swim is called the Alamo. It's named after a favourite swim of mine back in the UK. It's absolutely huge. If you saw this before we changed it, you would not recognise it. It's our only two-man swim on the lake, and it offers loads of options out in front of you. Classic open water fishing. If you fish it on your own, I'll just fish straight down the middle of the swim. In the spring and summer, 50 to 90 yards maximum. You don't need to be any further out than that. In the spring, they're swimming up and down in front of you under your rod tip, so you want to be fishing really close in. If two of you are fishing, one straight out on the left, one straight out on the right, same sort of distance. And my advice is to make your inside rods the longest rods, so that as the fish come in from the sides, they're hitting the closest, furthest, and then the furthest still rods, like that, so you're not cutting your rods off. There's no point having the inside rod the shortest one. Now, a great spot in this swim is straight out of the toilet lights, 50 yards out. Don't know why, but it's produced a lot of big fish this year. Tom Dove had the twin from there at 53 pounds in September. If you fish this swim late in the year and through into the winter, it offers brilliant access to the middle of the lake. So if you can fish a long way out, 130, 140, 150, you will be out where the fish live in the depths of winter. So a brilliant swim in the summer and in the winter as well.